Hello everybody, another quick video update. This is one of the other items that we had a checklist of, so I think I got everything on this. Let's start off with, we raised up, this was 25 inches from the top of the bed here to the bottom of this guy, and so we raised it up to 30 inches. This is our new ceiling height. We have 104 inches from the ceiling down to the carpet. We put the niche or the little cubbies in here. We'll have an inch or a 2-inch frame around the perimeter, and these are about 5.5 inches deep or 5.25 inches deep. We put the model of the light, kind of a close light fixture, to what's there. The bottom of these frames are 10 inches, which is the height of the top of the rail. And the bottom of this fixture is 19 inches off of the wood. So probably about 18 inches, 17 and a half or 18 inches off the top of the mattress. So that's probably something, once the fixture is picked out, we'll have to figure out what height we want to have that, so we don't get in the way of the pillows. These actually look kind of low to me. You'd think you'd want to be able to rest on a pillow and have this be above you, but anyway, it is what it is. We won't make the mistake that they made here. So in raising that up, we added an extra rung to the ladder. So the ladder comes out a little bit farther because it's taller now. What we did here, just like it looks like they have a blade type pole, and then also a matching on the doors. What we did here is we're 36 inches to the top of the pull, and these guys, they come out about 3/4 of an inch or 7/8 of an inch beyond the face of the door. Those get let in, and then we have a matching pull on the top of these drawers here. All right, I think those are all the changes we talked about. The power cubbies here for phones and stuff like that, and the lights, raising this guy up, the fixtures. And what we're going to do on, just like you have in the rest of the house, is the cabinets are going to be held down. We're going to hold these down 3/4 of an inch, and there'll be a filler piece inside there that'll be held back from the edge. So we'll have a shadow line around the perimeter of that guy. And then the same thing in the closet that I'm going to show you here in just a second. So let's go above, up and above here. And let me turn all this stuff off. Just hide this. All right, so now from the picture that we saw, I don't know if it's in this one. No, it's in the other drawing, but there were two shelves. In fact, that's it there. I didn't turn them off. Let's get rid of that. So we had, there was an extra shelf up here. We deleted that, and then there were two shelves. So there's the other shelf. Those came back in when I turned everything back on. So we got rid of that. This guy will be down here. Let's see if we can give you the height. Right now we are from the floor to the top of the rod, we're a little short of 41 inches. And then this guy here from the rod down to the shelf, we're at 31 1/8. If you need a little bit of height there, it looks like we've got a little bit of space here. We could raise these guys up if need be. Let's go back to perspective. And we put the drawers in here. So we have two, I believe it's a 6. We have a 6-inch drawer there. Seven-inch drawer there. Eleven and 7/8. And 11 7/8. So, if that works for you, socks and underwear top, maybe some deeper stuff down below. But we can get four drawers in there. The height of this is 42 inches off the floor to this countertop. And then we can do these shelves here adjustable. All right. And then we also put a mirror over here on the wall. The dimensions on this guy right now as it sits are 28 by 72. All right. So let me know if that works. And yeah, I think we got everything in there. Those are the few items that we discussed. Oh, and in here, so we're gonna have that same shadow line where the top of the crown gets held down, and then there's a filler piece back in there that gives us that shadow, just like we did upstairs. All right, I think that's everything. Hope you guys have a great evening. Talk to you soon.